An evolving AI strategy needs a flexible architecture that can scale cost-effectively to meet a wide range of emerging demands. All-flash data platforms are the most ideal for AI and HPC on GPUs. However, there are still very important technical and economic benefits to integrate all capacity pools with all flash pools within a single data platform. So in this demo, I'll show you how the DDN AI 400X appliance with hot pools makes it easy to manage data efficiently in a multi-pooled configuration. Let's get started. We're going to demo a data ingest and preparation workflow commonly used for deep learning. With an all-flash DDN AI 400X appliance, you can operate your entire AI workflow from a single performance pool, which has as a versatile workspace from which all deep learning operations can happen concurrently and continuously. With hot pools, you can augment the system with a capacity pool. So this provides a denser and lower cost data repository in which to store your valuable data until you're ready to actively process it. And so hot pools lets you automatically manage the placement of data between these pools and still maintain a single namespace. So for our demo, we'll ingest data in the performance pool and automatically migrate the data to the capacity pool for storage and processing. When we're ready, we can use hot pools to elevate the data from the capacity pool to the performance pool and seamlessly engage other phases of the deep learning workflow, like training and simulation. This dashboard allows us to visualize the flow of data through the pools in our DDN AI 400X appliance. On the left, we see real-time activity and space utilization for our performance pool, and on the right, for the capacity pool. At the bottom, we visualize telemetry for application I/O. Let's begin ingesting data. As you can see on the top left, data is written to the high-performance pool, and we sustain a very high data rate. Let's speed things up a bit. You can clearly see large bursts of data being ingested to the storage, and the utilization in the performance pool goes up over time. You can now begin to see hot pools in action. Per a preset policy, hot pool starts to migrate data from the performance pool to the capacity pool in real time. This data migration between pools happens seamlessly. The data ingest operation is not interrupted and maintains full performance. Notice the write activity on the capacity pool on the right and how it starts to fill up. Now that we have some freshly captured data in our capacity pool, we'll launch a second application that reads the freshly ingested data directly from that capacity pool. All of these operations happen simultaneously and with no compromise. Data ingest to the performance pool, data movement from the performance pool to the capacity pool, and data read from the capacity pool. Once we're done ingesting data, we can easily see how hot pools completes the data movement from the performance pool to the capacity pool automatically. We have now successfully ingested our data and stored it in a deep capacity repository. Once we're ready to start using that data for training or simulation, hot pools can just as easily move the data from the capacity pool to the performance pool seamlessly. Hot pools will keep GPUs fully saturated while data movement happens automatically in the background. Clearly, hot pools provides a powerful capability for simplifying data management for AI and HPC workflows through intelligent automation at scale. That ends our demo on how the DDN AI 400X appliance with hot pools makes it easy to manage data within a single namespace configured with all flash and all capacity pools for best performance and economics. The DDN AI 400X appliance is a fully integrated platform that makes it simple to scale seamlessly and predictably as your AI infrastructure evolves. Hot pools automates data management to simplify your AI strategy. To learn more about DDN A3i solutions with NVIDIA DGX A100 systems, visit ddn.com/a3i.